Mac Brown's final year at Texas featured zero NFL draft picks. Charlie Strong lost to Kansas in his last year at Texas. Tom Herman's defense gave up 30-plus points to Oklahoma after halftime the year he was fired. But Steve Sarkisian managed to accomplish all three of these feats in just 1 year.